Hey, it's Jens. In the last video, I've shown you how vitamin C looks under the microscope and the footage was really mind-blowing. But today, we're gonna find out how money looks under the microscope. What else should I put under the microscope? Let me know in the comments.